Karlskrona is a city of 67,000 people, and they have a plan for becoming the most environmentally sustainable city in Sweden.
There are 30,000 cars passing in and out of Karlskrona on a daily basis. That volume is more than the amount of cars that cross the Öresund bridge between Denmark and Sweden. Cars and other fossil fuel dependent vehicles create an unhealthy amount of CO2 emissions in the air. Karlskrona municipality is at the forefront of innovation and has decided to answer the call for new sustainable technology.
In the future, Karlskrona will have self-driving electric cars and parking lots will no longer be needed. This will give room for an expanded bicycle infrastructure.
To answer this call, we've created the Karlskrona Electric Bike Program, 11 conveniently located bike stations to support Karlskronians in their daily commute between the islands. Strong winds and treacherous hills will no longer be an issue. Tired of walking your bike? The Electric Bike Program offers a top-of-the-line engine, offering speeds of up to 24 kilometers an hour, the equivalent legal speed of a EU moped. Anyone can use the bike program. With the K-Bike app, you can see all stations and available bikes in real time. When your battery is low, find a new bike at the nearest station.
Karlskrona has a huge natural resource, wind, and we suggest that it will be used to fuel this new electrical bicycle infrastructure.